straightforward the game. When one has trust in one's player, and how great the relief, working for one who believes in loyalty, heritage true to his kind, come what may.
Though it gives me no joy, adding to your satisfaction, you can safely assume your late unlamented employee knows if he wins, and the only thing won is the chess.
It's the weak who accept tawdry untruths about freedom, prostituting themselves, chasing a spurious starlight, trinkets in airports sufficient to lead them astray.
Does the player exist in any human endeavor who's been known to resist sirens of fame and possessions? They will destroy you, not rivals, not age, not success.
Think they see a man who doesn't know which move to make, which way to go, whose private life caused his decline, wrecked his grand design. Some are vicious, some are fools, and others blind to see in me one of their kind. Anyone can be a husband lover sooner than me, when they discover their domestic bliss is shelter for their. Could be worse than self-denial, having to rehearse the endless trial of a partner's rather sad demands prevailing.
As you watch yourself caring about a minor sporting triumph sharing, your wing with esoterics, paranoids, hysterics, who don't pay attention to what goes on.
And weep for revelation, take my blues as red. My consolation, finding out at last my one true obligation.
Understood.
Liar.
Never.